Spring campaign 2010 now, where Republican John Robitaille is entering the race for Rhode Island governor. He's currently the senior aide to Governor Don Carcieri, and by 2 p.m. today, Robitaille is expected to make his candidacy official. He created a campaign committee yesterday, which allows him to begin raising money. Right now, he's the only Republican in the race.